Lithuania became the 19th European Union member state to adopt the euro currency on January 1st, and during the first 24 hours of its use, Lithuanians rushed to convert their old litas to the euro. Some 10 million litas, worth nearly 3 million euro, were exchanged on January 1st, and banks and exchange points across the country are offering free-of-charge exchanges to help Lithuanians get rid of their litas. The governor of the Bank of Lithuania, Vitas Vasiliauskas, said that the transition to the new currency was smooth and successful, regardless of some interruptions on the eve, and that the move firmly anchors the country in Western Europe, away from the influence of its former Soviet master, Russia. The Baltic country got the green light to adopt the single EU currency because it met a variety of economic criteria, including low level of government debt and low deficit. As nearby EU hopeful Ukraine's currency continues to suffer, it may be longer than the 2020 target the Ukrainian president has set for EU integration before Ukraine is able to consider joining the single currency union.